Ja Morant out tonight for the Memphis Grizzlies as they take on the Washington Wizards. We start you off, Jaren Jackson with the three-pointer. Memphis up by one. On the other end, it's the number two pick in the draft going to work. This is Alex Sarr stuffing that one in. He had 8 points, five rebounds, and five assists in the game. Santi Aldama on the business end of that alley-oop, and Memphis is up by 10. Then Zach Edey, 4-3, the big fella, draining that one, and it's 34-16 Memphis in front. Jaren Jackson drives in for the jam. Big stuff from him. Watch it one more time. He just gets right past Sarr on the drive. And Jaren Jackson, 4-3, left alone. He knocks it down. Memphis by 17 at the half. In the third, it's Jaren Jackson with the three-pointer. Just going to work out there. Later, Jaren Jackson finds Scotty Pippen Jr. for the cutting layup. He had 11 points, 10 rebounds, and 11 assists. It's his first career triple-double for Scotty Pippen Jr. Then Edey backs down and passes out to Luke Kennard for the three. And then Edey and Jonas Valanciunas get a little bit chippy and pushy after the play. Double technical fouls called on that one. You can see Edey, the rookie, didn't take too kindly to that push, and Edey's a whole bunch bigger than Valanciunas, even though he's a rookie, not really scared down there. Later, Jaren Jackson, step back three. This one's cash. He had 39 points on the game, and Memphis goes on to win it 128-104.